50 years ago, three powerful F4 tornadoes took 58 lives in northern Illinois. 33 people died in Oak Lawn alone. Why so many?
I would almost ask why so few. We got relatively lucky that day.
NIU professor Walker Ashley says people had a 15-minute warning.
The primary cause of death in Oak Lawn was actually the traffic. Cars were tossed about at 95th. And near this high school.
Author Kevin Korst wrote a book on the tornado and is behind this Oak Lawn Library exhibit.
A lot of people were caught in their cars. It was 5:30 on a Friday afternoon. You were going out to dinner, you were shopping, you were leaving work for the day, and wrong place, wrong time.
Cars were at a standstill here at 95th and Southwest Highway as the tornado roared through. With nowhere to go, cars and buses were lifted in the air, one bus landing on a nearby roof. The largest number of people died, unable to move from this intersection.
Police officer Frank Gilbert heard it coming.
I started seeing what looked like shingles flying through the air. And then I seen bigger objects flying through the air. And then we heard the sound of it. It sounded like a freight train coming through.
Frank was asked to set up a morgue and chose this VFW post. The site for parties and bingo became one of horror and sadness.
We had to go out and get Coleman lanterns, which gave it a very eerie look because the flickering of the lights in the room and then the people in there crying. People were coming in wanting to identify bodies. It was a terrible scene.
The tornado forever changed Oak Lawn.
People carried that with them. They carried the emotional scars. They carried the physical scars in the decades after, which is why so many people still relate to this event 50 years later.
Many believed it could never happen here. Too close to downtown, too close to the lake.
False, false, false.
A large tornado can happen anywhere.
It is only a matter of time before we see another Oak Lawn. And we transpose that potentially 20 miles or 30 miles to the northeast, and it run through the heart of Chicago.
Thanks for watching. Never forget that weather can be severe and extreme. You cannot take it for granted.
And by taking a few minutes to plan and prepare, you might just save your family's life.
Don't forget the important tools that you'll need, including a NOAA weather radio. You can get one at a discounted price at your nearest Meijer or Walgreens store.
And we at CBS2 are here to keep you safe 24/7 on TV, of course, and on our CBS2 weather app and online at cbschicago.com. Once again, thanks for watching.